Hello and welcome to some more Train Simulator 2021 gameplay, where today we're going to be on the Washington to Baltimore section of the Northeast Corridor on the ACS-64 Siemens Electric Unit for Amtrak, operating a Northeast Regional Train 171 from Baltimore to Washington, making immediate stops at BWI Airport and New Carrollton. You are likely to encounter more than just trains on the tracks today. Spiffing. If you would like to help support the channel, you can do by donating to the PayPal link found down below. Any and all funds go immediately back into the channel to help better the content, only from this, but for other projects I have in the pipeline. Additionally, if you have any route recommendations or trains you would like to see me drive, please do let me know, and I'll see what I can do for you. I'd like to apologise for the abrupt ending to the previous scenario that I would have done with the Class 390 on the West Coast Main Line. Unfortunately, whenever I got close to Rugby, the game was just chucking me out. I've tried all sorts, and it does not want to work. So it's a shame there, but it was a good run-up anyhow. Hopefully the remainder of these go on without a hitch. Okay, good afternoon, engineer. Today you'll be operating Northeast Regional 171 en route to Washington Union Station. You're scheduled to depart Baltimore at 15:32, so ensure the train is ready to leave at that time. However, do not depart until instructed by the conductor. The commuter in front of you has just reported a group of kids trespassing at the southern portal of the B&P Tunnel, so stay vigilant and report any findings to CETC2 train dispatcher. Sure. Okay, what have I got in here that I can play with? Don't have to worry about any of that for the moment. We just look outside. Looks like a nice enough train. But we've got a decent length as well. This is Baltimore. Is it Baltimore Station? Very nice. Looks like we've got an acela coming in, or an acela, even not a acela, a Burke. Conductor, Northeast Regional 171, ready to depart Baltimore, proceed on signal indication. Presumably I've got in-cab signalling. That was sparking quite nicely. We've got a clear signal, so that's fine. I think travelling at 29 miles an hour is perfectly acceptable. Yes, this is going to be one of those scenarios where if I don't pay attention to things, they're going to go all manners of wrong. It'll be interesting to see what other traction we have during our journey on here. However, I do feel that they could have the speed, well, have the speed limit through here just a little bit more than 30. Then what do I know? Not a lot, as it seems. I trust we're crossing over here. So we've got 8 miles to go. No, we're not crossing over. Okay. Still got clear signals ahead of us according to the display. You do not observe the group of kids. Sign of trespassers. Okay, cool. Right, excellent. Alright, let's just open up the taps. Oop, we will slip then. So let's not open up the taps completely. Right, let's just lean outside for a bit. Hello, speeding. Oh, no mind. And then here comes the the vast flurry of a million different speed restrictions. So we've got another Northeast Regional coming down, or a regional service of some sort. Should be able to now open the taps without too many problems. We've got the airport in just over 6.5 miles now, or 6.9, so we'll call it under 7, make my life easier. I do love these changes in speed, as if 5 miles an hour is going to make that much of a difference. No, yeah, I was acknowledging that. Bring that down a bit. If I do happen to start speeding while I'm driving, just turn the bell off. I'm sure I can just lower it down a bit more, or even just a bit. There we are. Bit braking. Then we've got a 90 coming up. minute, the airport has such a small station? Really? I'm surprised. I thought they'd have had a much bigger one. Well, there we are then. I honestly would have thought this would have had a much bigger airport, but airport? Station, but there you go. Just sit here for the moment, I guess. That is still a really long wait here. And there weren't too many people getting on the train, I noticed. Mind you, we got here quite early. Right, go via North Limits Bowie by sometime. Sparking nicely. I do need to get to grips with in-cab signalling. Still never really quite grasped it. If you want to, put your teeth back in. Should be able to open the taps now. Just wondering, is there some sort of... Not that I know of. Just keeping me on my toes. Got 11 miles to go before we're going via North Limits Bowie. Thing. Cheese. Hello. Who have we got here then? Very nice. We're sort of slowly getting up to 125. There's no real sense of urgency. More to the point, if those diesel commuter trains are running around, then they could end up impeding our progress. Well, I guess we'll soon find out. Depends if the track goes... Well, it's gone quad now, but depends if it goes... to 5. Or not. These are very frequent. to keep an eye on the in-cab signalling, see if it tells me any warnings coming up about this going via North Limits buoy. Yes. Well, looks like I've not got to really worry about 125 miles an hour, seems like I'm not apparently getting anywhere near it. So I sort of flirt with 122, 123, and then that's about it. Here comes North Limits. So 6 miles, then we go into New Carrollton Track 3, hello. You observe two adult males trespassing on the right way, on the right of way, past number 20. So, they were standing in the gauge of Track 1, there appeared to be adult males dressed in black, over. Inform Amtrak Police, thank you for the report. That was easy. I didn't even have to lift a finger. I was just like, oh yeah, there they are, Chief. Oh yeah, cheers. And we're due in, blimey, we're actually almost due in completely on time. Not early at all. I do find that surprising, I must admit. Yeah, pretty much spot on time there. Loco hanging slightly over, but that's not the end of the world as long as the rest of the train is in quite comfortably. Just sit here and wait. Okay. Washington Union Station, track 24 in 8 miles. Yeah, we've got some more fluctuations in the speed limit department coming up. Should be able to give it full beans now without any problems. Check the in-cab signalling on the off chance I do end up doing something horrendously stupid. Not that I would, you understand, but, you know, the possibility for it is there. There goes one of the Acela Expresses. down to 5 mile an hour limit coming up, so start slowing down for that. And then drops to 45 on the approach into Washington. So we've got another service coming down. With an ACS-64. We go out, we've got one of the larger depots that we're going past from the looks of things. Interesting how you just let me roll straight and straight across there. That's quite concerning, the fact the game just let me do that. So okay, I'm supposed to be in a 16-17. It's only now 6. What the hell? Let's just back up. Thank you. Right, so really puzzled here. Hold on. Right, now I've got to, creep slightly forward. There we go. Right, so, okay. So I do now have to just sit here and wait. Okay, well, I'll just sit here and wait then, I guess. Guess there's nothing much else to do. I mean, is there anything else departing in front of us that will then cross over, or is there anything that's going to come behind us that's going to cross over? What's the deal here? Slightly puzzled. There's nothing behind us. There's something there, which is for somebody else. So, what, is that somebody that's going to come up behind us, or? It must be. So I'll just have to sit here and hold fire for a bit, I guess. Somebody's leaving. Oh, well, you're on the go. So what, are you crossing over in front of us then? No, he's not crossing over in front of us. I'm really puzzled. Still restricting, so I still can't go anywhere. Oh, still can't go forward. Right, so that's gone. I'm still just sort of sat here doing my own thing. Anything behind us? Still nothing there. I'm just going to have to sit and wait. This is like really weird. I'm not a big lover of scenarios like this, I must admit. I guess I'll just sit here until, well, until that changes, I guess. There's nothing else I can do. Still restricting. Well, that was weird. Now you weren't going to give me any instructions, you just had to let me sit here and work it out for myself. Literally does not help anybody at all. Incredibly bizarre scenario this was. I have to say, it's probably not my favourite, one of my more favourite scenarios, I have to admit. It's been, aside from that brief moment to kick things off, well, not well, I wasn't even kicking things off, just sat outside Washington, it's been rather a boring one, it must be said, and hardly helpful, really, when it came to that. It sort of just lets you sit outside here and you have to sort of just wait. And just take a bit of a wild guess. Secure the locomotive and then your shift will be completed. Sure. Well, yeah, okay, that wasn't wonderful. I'm going to be honest, that was quite a bizarre scenario. And even though tracks were trains, like it sort of gave off the impression there was going to be a little bit more kicking off, but it kind of just wasn't, was there? I don't know. Right, let's do... What should we do next? No, let's not do that one. Let's do... Should we do that? Yeah, let's do this one. Let's do the Tamien shuffle next. That should be quite a good little one. Let's yes. Anyway, thank you all very much for watching. It's greatly appreciated. If you have enjoyed this, please do like and subscribe. Put your teeth back in, and I shall catch you on the next one. Take care, guys. Goodbye.